This show is all about who can keep it together and who can survive. And if you can endure a day of being in a room with this guy and still want to be in this business after that, then you have a chance at making it on this show.
I'm Wilkes.
And I'm Jordan.
I'm Jaren.
I'm Branson.
I'm Blake Shelton.
I'm Blake Shelton.
And we're on Team Blake.
Did I do that right?
My first impression of Caleb. Snoring. He was my roommate, and he will get up at 2 o'clock in the morning. He'll sit straight up, crack his knuckles, do a like beatbox in his mouth every night.
When I first saw your blind, I was like, damn, this guy is like entertainment value. Hit it.
My first impression of Pryor was he was very opinionated.
The first time I remember seeing you was the show at the Ryman. And you was already had big hits, and I was brand new coming up.
It was at the airport, right?
We were in the airport.
Honey, she talks.
No, yeah, I'm just like, you're just a quiet guy.
I know, yeah.
I mean, in the past, like, 5 minutes, I feel like I've gotten to know you so much better. I get it.
Yeah.
We did the Blind Horse Saloon in Greenville.
Oh, in Greenville.
Saw you yelling at people backstage.
No, you did not. You lied.
An odd fact that you might not know about me is I was a cheerleader in college. I was at a breakdancing class one day, and there was some cute cheerleaders. And they were like, hey, we're having auditions. You should come throw the girls up, like, see if you want to be on the team. And I was like, of course I will.
Can we talk about your hat?
Sure.
Why don't you tell the story? This hat is Brett's grandfather's hat.
You know, I found the feather on the ground.
Nice.
Ooh, that was good.
You could have said something crazy, like you tackled a hawk.
I could have made up a better story. You're right. Can we get this guy a hat?
A fun fact.
I was Johnny Casino in a grease play once, so I can born a hand job, man.
I would say a pet peeve of mine is people that talk too much.
I don't mean that. I don't mean that.
My pet peeve is people coughing around me.
Same.
Okay, well then we have more in common than
Do you have like a guilty pleasure, like one that you're kind of embarrassed to tell people?
My guilty pleasure would probably be romantic comedies and ginger ale.
I love the honky tonk.
Honky tonking requires a guitar, and you're gonna need a koozie
and some boots.
Come on, stanky leg. Come on, stanky leg.
This sounds like a frat party, almost.
The beauty of Team Blake is that there's so many personalities, but all of us genuinely like each other.
It's so true.
The love of the music and the appreciation for the artistry, I think, is what drives all of us. So basically, we're gonna win because
Blake is
Team Blake.
He's got another one, guys.
Sweet.
Nailed it.
Teamwork.
Nailed it.